feud with Congressman and civil rights icon John Lewis.
I was deeply disappointed to see someone of his stature